Ya udah.
Chuck hits with the gap. It's over the head of Steel Walker. Payoff pitch. All the way back against Purdue. He lifts this one into center field. Going back on it is the center fielder, Hollis. He can't make the play. It's off the wall. And another one. Colby Wright sliding it safely at third. After has a double.